Orange County. Now broadcasting from coast to coast and around the world at KTSTFM.com. Stay tuned for...
Well, good morning, Anaheim! Hey, that was my tribute to the late, great Robin Williams, better known as Adrian Kronauer in Good Morning Vietnam. Robin, you are totally missed. You were a hero to all of us, and I can't thank you enough for what you have meant to this world. And I hope you're in a happier place. I hope you're resting in peace, and thank you. Hi, everybody. I am Craig Berry, and welcome to the Craig Berry Experience. We had some technical difficulties this morning for the first half hour. All right, so you don't get to see my ugly mug on Ustream.tv or hear my voice for a half hour. There are worse things, you know. But anyways, we're going to have a lot of fun today. First half hour of the show, okay, we're just going to cut it a little short. I don't know what I'm doing yet, but I know what I'm doing in the second hour. So without further ado, here is Journey on KTSTFMAnaheim.com with Stone and Love.
Those crazy nights, I do remember from my youth. I do recall those were the best times, most of all. We'll be right back.
little bit of Journey to start off your journey today. Stone in Love from the Escape album. I am Craig Berry. All right, so the first hour show is a little cut in half, but that's all right. I want to thank Benny the Breeze for coming in and saving the day in our studio. It happens. Right now, we're going to go with a little bit of Aerosmith on with Pink on KTSTFM Anaheim.com and Ustream.tv.
LendingTree.com is turning the tables on the loan process. Now, rather than going from bank to bank in search of the best deal, you can have over 100 banks and lenders actually competing for your business. You fill out one simple form, then within hours, you'll receive up to 4 great offers. It's easy, it's free, and let's face it, it's better. LendingTree.com. When banks compete, you win. Equal housing opportunity. For additional information and state license disclosures, please visit our website located at www.LendingTree.com.
Another great place to use Visa. They giggle and jiggle, they jump and they sing, they poke and they play with most wondrous things.
That's just the parents. At Creative Kid Stuff in Minneapolis, you'll find the most enchanting toys and games for kids of all ages. But if you want to bring home their innovative playthings, you better bring your Visa card. Because at Creative Kid Stuff, you can let your child's imagination run wild, but you can't use American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
My friend John and I think the road rules. We've got lots of ideas on where to go. Unfortunately, we're a little low on bucks. I'm thinking we're going nowhere fast. Then John found out about this Greyhound 2-for-1 companion fare. We can go just about any place, anytime, and we only pay for one ticket. Two for the price of one. And there's no hassles, because we only have to buy our ticket 3 days before we go. So John, if you're listening, I got one thing to say. You the man.
The Greyhound 2-for-1 companion fare. Call now for details. Special conditions apply.
Hey, what's that on your chin? And there's something on your nose. Actually, there's stuff all over your face. Don't worry, it's not crumbs from a late afternoon cupcake. It's the gunk left by your not-so-cleansing cleanser. See, Biore cleansers don't just move dirt around your face. Biore gets rid of dirt. The Biore Dirt Lock system surrounds oil and makeup so they rinse away completely, leaving absolutely clean skin. So wash your face with Biore cleansers and smile.
I don't know, I always check the spinach in my teeth. Anyways, we're back. First half hour kind of flew by. That's 10 minutes down and another 20 to go. Every time I hear the song, I think of that video, Tawny Katane rubbing herself all over that Jaguar. Yeah. Whitesnake, here I go again. KTSTFMAnaheim.com.
Here I am.
Billy Joel, My Life. Billy Joel, also a very great friend of Robin Williams. I'll tell you, Robin Williams has touched a lot of hearts here in the United States and abroad. And rest in peace, Robin. You were an inspiration to all of us, and I can't thank you enough for your comedy, for your movies, and of course for your humanity. Just gonna keep asking this question: how can you mend a broken heart? Here are the Bee Gees, KTSTFMAnaheim.com, The Craig Bear Experience.
I can think of younger days when living for my life was everything a man could want to do. I could never see tomorrow.
I'm so tired all of a sudden. That is for Robin Williams. How can you mend a broken heart? We all have it. We all loved Robin Williams. He was great. And of course, don't forget Lauren Bacall. She was an amazing actress. His song, when I saw him live, he didn't sing a note. The audience did. Phil Collins, Take Me Home. KTSTFMAnaheim.com.
listening to KTST FM, Orange County. Now broadcasting from coast to coast and around the world at KTSTFM.com. Stay tuned.
Well, it is the second hour of the Craigberry Experience. The first half hour was dedicated to the late, great Robin Williams. And thank you, Robin, for everything you've done for everybody, humanity-wise. You made us laugh, you made us cry. And we did have technical difficulties with the first half hour. The whole show would have been dedicated, but he's listening somewhere. It's probably with my father up there. Anyways, that reminds me, happy anniversary to my parents. It would have been their 47th anniversary coming up this Tuesday. Dad, you're up in heaven. I know you're with me in the show. You're messing with the studio. Stop it. All right. Now, the second hour, this is really interesting. I started this last week, a theme hour. I kind of like it. So, you know, it's weird. This week, the theme hour is Heaven, Hell, and Love. First four songs of this hour will have heaven in the title. Second four will have hell in the title. And then the last four will have love. Because I don't know the difference. Right now, here's one of the two songs with the title Heaven in it. Here's Brian Adams on KTSTFMAnaheim.com and Ustream.tv.
You vehicle.
You gave me time to find out what my heart was looking for. And what I'm feeling inside in your eyes. I wanna see your love again in your eyes. I never want to feel it doing. It took some time to find the light, but now I realize I can see the heaven in your eyes. Can't you see I'm finding it hard to let go?
You know, these power ballads from the 80s, yeah, they served their purpose. All right, guys, how many people my age, 46 or so, use these songs to try to get laid? How many people still use that even though they're married? And, well, never mind. I'm not going to go there. I love Amy B. She's awesome. She's at a senior expo today. That was Heaven in Your Eyes, Lover Boy. Right before that was Heaven by Bryan Adams. Like I said, first four songs have Heaven in the title, but two of the three have the same title. Here's one of them with the same title, his Heaven by Warrant, on KTSTFMAnaheim.com.
Got a picture of your house, and you're standing by the door. It's black and white and faded, and it's looking pretty warm. I see the factory that worked, silhouetted in the back. Memories are great, man, they're really coming back. I don't need to be the king of the world. As long as I'm the hero of this little girl, heaven is into I'm
prophetic words from Johnny Lane, unfortunately. Right now, I want everybody to get their cigarette lighters out. I want to close the lights and listen. It's time for the last dance of the seventh grade song. Last song of the seventh grade dance, I meant. Grab her ass, it's okay. Grab his ass, it's all right, too.
There's a sign on the wall, but she bought
My friend John and I think the road rules. We've got lots of ideas on where to go. Unfortunately, we're a little low on bucks. I'm thinking we're going nowhere fast. Then John found out about this Greyhound 2-for-1 companion fare. We can go just about any place, anytime, and we only pay for one ticket. Two for the price of one. And there's no hassles, because we only have to buy our ticket 3 days before we go. So John, if you're listening, I got one thing to say. You the man.
The Greyhound 2-for-1 companion fare. Call now for details. Special conditions apply.
Hey, what's that on your chin? And there's something on your nose. Actually, there's stuff all over your face. Don't worry, it's not crumbs from a late afternoon cupcake. It's the gunk left by your not-so-cleansing cleanser. See, Biore cleansers don't just move dirt around your face. Biore gets rid of dirt. The Biore Dirt Lock system surrounds oil and makeup so they rinse away completely, leaving absolutely clean skin. So wash your face with Biore cleansers and smile. Just check for spinach in your teeth. Biore. Clean. Honest.
All right, well, see, we told you earlier that this hour is broken down into three sections, heaven, hell, and love. Well, we heard the heaven. Right now we're going to hear the hell. And please, please, with the weather being hot out there and very unpredictable, do not leave your children in a car. If you do, we will call the police. And also, never, ever abuse your children.
About the dead reality of child abuse, it's called Hell Is For Children.
Thank you.
Channel is for Children, Pat Benatar, and of course her husband, Gerardo. Anyways, Pat Benatar, great artist. Saw her in concert in 1983. Holy crap, I'm old. His Cinderella, who I saw last year for the very first time at the Orange County Fair. Yeah, now that's how you rock and roll, folks. A little bit of Cinderella, Hell on Wheels, you know. You know, I say to Amy B. all the time, I say, Amy B., and she says, yes. I say, you know, come hell or high water, I'm going to love you. Well, Poison has that same message, his Poison. Thank you. come hella high water. Poison. Hey, right now the Undertaker's in the building.
Thank you.
LendingTree.com is turning the tables on the loan process. Now, rather than going from bank to bank in search of the best deal, you can have over 100 banks and lenders actually competing for your business. You fill out one simple form, then within hours, you'll receive up to 4 great offers. It's easy, it's free, and let's face it, it's better. LendingTree.com. When banks compete, you win. Equal housing opportunity. For additional information and state license disclosures, please visit our website located at www.LendingTree.com.
Another great place to use Visa.
They giggle and jiggle, they jump and they sing, they poke and they play with most wondrous things. And that's just the parents. At Creative Kid Stuff in Minneapolis, you'll find the most enchanting toys and games for kids of all ages. But if you want to bring home their innovative playthings, you better bring your Visa card. Because at Creative Kid Stuff, you can let your child's imagination run wild, but you can't use American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
All right, so, wow, losing my voice there. Sorry about that. So it's the last segment of the show. Travis will be in next. And we heard heaven, we heard hell. What about love? Right now, here is the iconic love song from the Beatles. The Eagles, the best of my love. Well, that brings us to an end of another show. I can't believe it. still a little time left, but you know, I want to, before we go, I have a couple of songs to play, but I want to thank everybody who listens and watches me. I really do appreciate it. I know I'm a little bit different and a little odd, but there's always more fun to come. Also, I want to thank Robin Williams. This show has been dedicated to him. He made us laugh. He made us cry. He did everything. He was a great humanitarian, just an absolute wonderful human being, and he was suffering a great deal, and I know his pain is over, but he will always be in our hearts. He will always be, oh, Captain, my Captain. It's better than the Walt Whitman poem. That being said, that poem is so poignant in the movie. And, you know, he was great in Good Will Hunting. Dead Poets Society was the name of the movie I couldn't think of. But, you know, he's done everything from Peter Pan to being a professor in Dead Poets Society to being a therapist in Good Will Hunting. He's to Patch Adams, to Mork, everything. And Robin, thank you very much for everything you've done for this society. You brought a little joy and a little laughter to all of us. So once again, thank you. And that's the end of the show today. Today's show is brought to you by the letter Nanu Nanu. That's right. Repeat that. Nanu Nanu. I am out of here. We will see you next week. Till then, everybody have a great week. Ciao for now. We'll be right back. Well, we have a minute or two before we go to Travis. I just wanted to say one more thing about Robin Williams. Robin, you were a hero to many, and I don't know, I never met you, but I know you were way up there, way beyond anybody else, but the most humble human being in the history of mankind. And we can all learn a lesson from it, so remember, if you do have any depression, talk about it. Talk to somebody. Maybe it will save your life. If not, if you're suicidal, please call the suicide hotline. Don't take your own life. It's a hard thing to do, but I know nobody feels your pain like you feel your pain. Once again, I'm Craig Berry. I am out of here, and we will see you next week.
You're listening to KTST FM, Orange County.